Welcome to Roadshow Home Video. Before the movie, we'd like to show you previews of some of our films.
Union City.
Come on, Walter, you've had enough.
I like that.
A city of people with everyday problems. Problems like murder, jealousy, and suspicion.
It's somebody right in this house.
I put my hand over your mouth. Knife in your back.
A city filled with dark secrets.
I'm converting to a Catholic.
Huh?
And I'm converting to a blonde.
Touché.
It's like a detective story.
Well, I think you're beginning to get the idea.
Starring Deborah Harry.
There's only two things I really care about.
In her first motion picture.
Matinees on Friday with you and my flowers.
All I want is a man who loves me tonight.
Oh, God, Lillian.
A city that reflects your strangest fantasies.
Talk like you picked me up off the street.
And your deepest fears. Welcome to Union City.
There's a man in my room.
Hello.
Here's the setup. Oh, yeah, she's nuts.
A city in a highly emotional state. Union City.
It is 1995.
Open season!
Hunting is the national sport, and people are the prey. The world is ruled by a strict regime.
I'm the one you can't break. I'm what you've been afraid of all your life.
I'm afraid of nothing.
You're afraid of failing.
And now, my little flower. Yes, I'm gonna taste your honey.
Shoot on sight, shoot to kill.
The hunters and the hunted. The quick and the dead.
Oh, shit! Oh.
Who will survive the blood and thunder shocker of the year?
Randall Kleiser, director of the hit movies Grease and the Blue Lagoon, brings you his most provocative film ever, Summer Lovers.
I want a lover with an easy touch. I want somebody who will spend some time.
Everybody needs a little time away. I've heard it say.
I came to Iyak to get away from everything.
You're very affectionate.
It's the first time in my life I can do what I want to do.
Summer Lovers. One summer you'll never forget.
Class of 1984. Their only goal is power.
I run this school, man.
Their only law is survival. Their only allegiance is to themselves.
Me. Hey, look what he done, man! He tried to kill me!
Somebody's gotta stop this insanity.
Well, you simply cannot afford to fail this class.
Now, what is the answer?
He's one man trained to deal with students. But they've pushed him to the limit. They've gone too far. Now he's going to give the class of 1984 the lesson they deserve. Class of 1984. Is this the future?
Take a look at my face. I belong to the future. The world belongs to me.
For more movie previews, keep watching after the end of this film. Don't turn off. Keep watching for further movie previews.
far below the surface of a sub-zero planet, hidden in the freezing mists, something is watching, breathing quietly in the dark, biding its time until the right human comes along. And then it will strike. Not just to kill, but to do something far, far worse. Soon she's going to be a mother. And it's going to be a very nasty pregnancy. So nasty that there might not be anyone left alive to witness the event. Which will be a pity, because it promises to be a very, very unusual birth. Inseminoid, a far from human birth.
A handful of heroes against the might of the Japanese army on a mission that can only succeed with men prepared to die. The spectacular guts and glory saga of a suicide squad blasting their way to hell and back with Mel Gibson in Attack Force Z.
One man, one woman. Caught together in the cold terror of Heatwave.
I just tell myself that anything's better than quietly suffocating.
I am not gonna give up. This is the same woman that's trying to destroy you and the project.
From the director of Newsfront and starring Judy Davis and Richard Moyer, Heatwave.
To keep up to date with our new releases, send us your name and address, and we'll mail you information about our new movies when they're released.